Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, today I'm going to talk about Nzdjpy. I looked at it, Nzdjpy, it's trying to make a double lock on here, or probably triple lock on here already. So it's making a bullish move in daily candle. So you can see it's already making probably three white soldiers here. So it's going move up. But the way you see it, it's trying to make a second leg again. Going up probably another 20 pips and then maybe get rejected, or if not just get to straight. If you got rejected, you probably come down again, find the support. Okay, somewhere here, then make another bullish move. If not, go a bit further down, then only find the support. Then make a bullish move up, all the way up, another maybe 100 pips, 140 pips. Okay, so it's either make a retracement, go up, or find one more support here, and then go up. So this will be a meditation point. If it holds this level, support level, then most likely bullish. If it breaks, then this most likely will become a bearish move. That means it might go down a bit further. Probably another 20-40 pips down. So this is a